What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the problem when your voice chat or proximity chat is not working when playing Warzone 2 on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While in game, navigate to your audio settings. In the voice chat section, make sure that the voice chat option is enabled. The last words voice chat will allow the enemy to hear your last words through your microphone. If you want to use proximity chat, then make sure to enable the option below. This will allow you to hear and speak to opponents while in-game if they are close to you. Don't set the voice chat device to your default Windows device, but rather to the microphone you wish to use. This might be the same device, but Windows can change the priority depending on which apps are running on your PC. You should use push to talk and the hotkey to talk to your teammates to prevent them from hearing your background noises. Set the voice chat volume to 100 or 90 if you're using an external audio interface, and you can enable the microphone test option below to see if any sound is coming through. Lastly, set the microphone device to your default audio input device and set the microphone volume option to 100 as well. In case no sound is coming through when testing the mic, then make sure to close the game for now and open up your Windows settings. In the sound section of your system settings, scroll down and make sure that your preferred mic is appearing in this list and that it's selected. You should also increase your input volume to 100 below. In your advanced sound settings, click on More Sound Settings. Your sound control panel will open up. In the recording section, make sure that your mic is set to the default Windows device. You can also disable all other input devices to troubleshoot any compatibility issues. Next, make sure that your audio driver is up to date. Open up your device manager. On this window, expand your audio inputs and outputs. Right-click your microphone and select Update Driver. Here, select Search automatically for drivers, which will take a few seconds to make sure that your driver is up to date. When this is done, proceed to close all other apps running on your PC, especially applications which have access to your microphone, such as Discord or TeamSpeak. In case nothing helped you out, then your Warzone files might be corrupted. In your Steam library, right-click Warzone 2 and select Properties. Navigate to the Local Files section and click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a minute to re-download and replace any corrupted or missing files for Warzone 2. Lastly, while this is loading, head back to your Windows settings. Here, in the Windows Update section, proceed to download the latest update before restarting your PC. More troubleshooting tips and information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.